So here in South Central Missouri, we're supposed to be getting 5 to 8 inches of snow the next couple days, or so they say. So I'm getting this old barn set up. Let this group of cows be able to come in here and bed down, hopefully, if they want to. I'm not going to gate them in here or anything like that, but have this barn open so they can get in here out of the weather. It's not much of a barn, but you know what? It's still standing, and it'll provide some shelter. Get some terrible weather if we get it.
I'm just a cowpoke from Cheyenne to Douglas, the ranges I know, 'cause I drift with the wind.